So let's jump in on that and see how slow that one is. Iron batteries means collecting a lot. Ton of materials. Okay, let's see where we are with this one. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, game.
The Aurora suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero.
So we're going to get ourselves some mushrooms. Come in here, grab all the quartz that I didn't want to see. In no limestone. Wow. Okay.
Copper is an essential component of all power.
It's like getting quartz to the nth degree.
Of survival has just increased to unlikely but plausible.
And back we head to our life pod. This is extremely slow, but whatever. I'm actually going to make myself a couple of glass here. Because it's likely that the power will refill. So I'm actually kind of making sure I've got a bit more power later. Okay, over we go. Head to the kelp forest, keep an eye out for some stray boxes. I'm not seeing any. Down we go.
For cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Oxygen. Normally I would get the sandstone later, but I don't want to have to go through there again. I need 5 more copper. One sea glide. But I don't see another. Oh, there we go. There's another. I still want 2 copper, but it's not mandatory.
New blueprint acquired. Oxygen. Thank you.
Okay, back to base. So I need one more copper. Actually, two. Technically. Oh, I need more mushrooms. In that case, I'll make the copper wire then. So, two copper.
Is essential for construction of vehicles and power plants. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime.
Ooh, I'm out of titanium. Well, that's interesting. Sure to grab the salvage. Several salvage, to be fair.
Your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies at the launch base and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
There's just some quartz over here. That'll have to do.
Restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm missing a gold. I knew I should have grabbed the sandstone from here. So much lead, just assumed. Thank you. I need one of these anyways. Let's make that now. What else do I need? I'm just collecting a bunch of stuff with this one. That's one of the reasons it attracted me to this. So, I mean, we need a lot of silver and gold. Like, a ton. So we have one gold. We're gonna need this silver for an O2 tank. We're gonna need two more for wiring kits. So let's just go. Don't need a O2 tank for grabbing a ton of sandstone just yet. Let's just hit the usual hotspots first, and then we'll go to some of the backups. As we come in here. So that's one of the others. So that's my tank and rebreather. So now I need 16 more. So count starts now for silver. So two gold, one silver. Materials to make myself a base to die in. Three gold, two silver. Three, four and three. I don't want to die just yet. 5 and 6. Oh, I already have lots of metal. So 5 and 6. 5 gold, 6. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, actually, no, no, now I want to go back and make myself the rebreather and O2 tank and stuff before I go too far out. Yeah, being south with this spawn is more oof. If I had this spawn for the other one, I'd be much happier. Eight and nine, eight and ten. think it's 8 and 10. Six, eight, two, four, six, ten. It's 8 and 10. I'm really not sure the best way to do this. The routing on this one is really weird.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
8 and 11. Twelve, sixteen, so it's more the silver I need. Four more gold. There's one. Two more gold. But I'm now going to go somewhere completely different.
Identify.
Yay, one more. Yay.
Complicating.
Treating some walls like guidelines. Just need to jump in here.
Indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway.
Cool.
Oxygen.
You can actually equip that now because it's empty anyway. Now it does nothing. Right, one down, 15 to go. We're not actually scanning anything else, are we? So let's switch that out. So we've got a spare battery. Super Sea Glide. Ditto with visiting the Cragfield portal, we lose Super Sea Glide. I do not want to have to build the prop cannon, though maybe that would be better. Most reliable place for a carryall is in the deep Diggersy. Maybe we just do that now. Let's do all three of those and die somehow. Glad I didn't do this one for my main one, because this just does not combo nearly as well. You can go to the same place for this, but... Now, crag portal first. Oh, I don't have the waterproof locker on, so there's no point going to the other one. Should have thought about that. So crag portal's over this way somewhere. There it is. I mean, I guess this way I can tick something off my list. Yes, bite me, crab, bite me. I'm gonna need to lose a lot of health somehow. Scan it to indicate that I've visited it, but I don't have my scanner, so... Tag. Europe. There's gonna be a few of those. And it means I have to go back to the, what the hell happened there? Can you just kill me, crab? Please. What if I stand on top of you? I don't mind, I'll stand on top of you. Huh? Thank you. Yeah, that's better.
Yeah.
Now they don't bite while they're jumping. That's inconvenient.
Ooh.
Come on. Why are you jumping so high? You think you're underwater, don't you? That's why you're jumping so high.
Yeah.
Come on, one more.
Ooh.
Yeah. Okay, well, I have the carry-all now. So I guess I'll do the lantern fruit last. And now we just got a lot of traveling. So, cache site number one. And now we go a long way, and then the next two are right next to each other. Go down here, follow this ridge line. Meeting the four biomes, got the dunes, got the mushroom, got the kelp, and got the plateau. And we bust straight on through, follow the edge of the dunes and the mushroom forest. Till we get to this little jutty out bit here, there'll be some wreckage. To our left, there is a wreck that has a PDA in it. To your visit for 100%. Over the ridge here is a crater. And here is the next cache. Cache numero dos. Grab some oxygen. And down we go again. We should be near the border with the blood kelp. I'm getting some glare from the sun coming up. There we go. Where's my landmarks? Alright, here we go. Oh no, it's dark. However, will I find the cache location? Go, and it's a long way back, so let's just die here.
Emergency power over.
Why did I do that?
Oxygen production offline.
There we go. Now, what have I achieved? That. That's all. Seems legit. Okay, so... take those out and dump them out of here. It's going to get confused. I need some sea lighting in. And let's go. Whichever. It's hard to see when it's dark. This way. So now we're off to get some kyanite. Weird in the dark. They're not real sipsy good. No, good. Love his own time. Because I need the battery recipe. Okay, don't want to go that far. See where I am. Okay. It's mushrooms. And here's the bulbs. There's the wreck. There's the big bulb. God, this glare is really annoying. Somewhere right here. There we go. Zoom, zoom, zoom. I like to zoom it, zoom it. So we're going to zoom straight down here, go straight past the ghost. Yeah, this is slow. It's an interesting one though. It's just too few mini bits that are too many different directions. Say hi to Kevin, the loud boy. Spin straight fire. We're starting to look for some kyanite. We need 9 of them. There was one. It's highly variable. I'm fairly sure there's usually at least 9. So shoot me from here. Where is silly boy? 2, 3. If I could get all of them before I have to go for oxygen, that'd be nice. Yeah, not gonna happen. 5, 6, 7. Ugh, not quite. Ooh, am I just dead? Oh, that was close. That would have been interesting. It should have come to the side in the first place. 8, 9, there we go. Back we go. You actually kind of want to take a bit of extra damage here anyway. But come to think of it, I don't think I'm actually going to have any extra items on me. So that's that one. No, so I'll be able to actually just run out and die in lava. That'd probably be just as quick to just jump multiple times. Right. Open the door. Where's the... Oh, there you are. Wait. Come get me. What? Bump. 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 It's going to take two jumps, I think. Don't cooperate. There we go. So first thing to do is come over here. Doesn't matter that nothing's loaded up. So that's that one. Now I need to process them. Should be able to scrap everything now, probably. Spam, spam, spam. Oh yeah, I did have an extra silver. Okay, and now last but not least. I don't know, maybe it would have been better at some point. Excuse me, probably would have been better to actually grab the... Yeah, when I was collecting the sandstone, if I had gone to the wreck. Because I did end up then going off to the mountain at that point, getting the cubes and stuff. If I'd stopped past the wreck to get propulsion cannon, then I could have made sure that I could have done all of this in one lot. Somewhere around here. Okay. Right. I mean, it's not terrible. And yeah, with some efficiencies, could be better. Goes down at 8:45. No. Interesting.